So this is the second part of how to temper a crucible. And this is all about the furnace. What you can do is just put in there, slow heat for a while, and you should be fine. No oven. You're still good there. But what I do is I put it in the oven, I put it here, make it red hot, let it cool down naturally, and then it should be fine. To be able to see the blackness of the crucible. That's what you're looking for. Once you get that, go ahead and pull it out and just let it cool.